responding to a large structure fire in East Bakersfield overnight. The Bakersfield Fire Department says the call came in just after 11 at what appeared to be an abandoned home on Oregon Street. Kern County fire crews also helped fight the flames. At one point, firefighters could be seen on the roof of the building as smoke was pouring out. No one was injured. The arson unit is investigating.